I'm over here in Oklahoma, some small town not too far away. Four units, so I ended up getting this from him. He had a few other bikes. I got the Motomag nickel plated. Motomag two wheels on it, original tires. Seat's original, but it's messed up. Bars looks like race ink. Looks like a race ink seat post, or STR. And an upgraded cranks, sprockets bent. But not a bad survivor. I did pay some money for it, so I do have some bars and stem for it. And some grips, so. Those on it, I'll probably put those in the EV BMX shop later on.